This is my toolbox tour, mainly for insurance purposes. Start with my cart. Up top, got wobbly sockets, magnetic trays. Got my impacts half inch and 2/3/8. Battery ratchet, half inch, and then different size handles on the 3/8. Got my half inch air gun. 3/8 metric and standard, and then half inch. On the sides, I got flathead screwdrivers over here, Phillips over here, metric nut drivers, standard nut drivers, picks, spoons, and punches in this drawer. Strippers, crimpers, markers, a bunch of loose Allens, dykes, mirror. All my standard wrenches, metric, some crescents, and then the offsets, angled. I got my metric half inch, standard chromes, never get used. My power probe, digital test light, some attachments, blowgun, and a EDT. Down on the bottom, I got all my die grinders and carbide bits and cookie wheels, stuff like that. Got my half inch torque wrench in the back. So that's the cart. Move over to the box. Inside here I got a big old crescent. Goes up to pretty big. Cheater bar, pipe wrench, hood light. Top I got Loctites, a bunch of miscellaneous stuff, razor blades, tapes, computer, book, gloves, organizer. Got my chain hook. Starting the plier drawer. Seal twisters, some low profile ratchet and socket sets, Torx. Got some scrapers, extractors, taps, alignment bars, kind of everything. It's like my DOT drawer, setting up air brakes, got cage bolts and cheap Harbor Freight punches and stuff like that. Filter pliers, filter wrenches. Hammer drawer, dead blows and some sledges. I get a 7-ton gear puller and some other pullers in there. Now for the socket drawer. Start over here. I got my pry bars, 1/4-inch metric standard, just some miscellaneous Torx, some 1/4-inch, some bigger half inch sockets, some wobblies, even got some spark plug sockets, and those never get used. Some hex, metric and standard, go up to 19 3/4. Got some Torx sticks, bunch of extensions, ratchets, breaker bars, random sockets, some big Torx and 1/4-inch Torx, some miscellaneous impact hex, and some long hex. And then these are the half inch to 3/8 locking extensions. Okay, I got some stubby wrenches, crow's feet. This is a basically a cheater bar for your wrench. It's really nice. Some regular gear wrench ratcheting, some Craftsman's I've had for a long time. Don't use them, just keep them as a spare, and then some flex head gear wrench, all the way up to 25 millimeter. And these zero offset wrenches. And then just some spares. My bigger wrenches go up to 2 inch. Hydraulic pressure gauges. Some T-handles. These hose picks that aren't sharp. I don't really care for them. And then a chain wrench. This is a air hammer, some exhaust pliers, seal pullers, some stuff for drum brakes, and those are just bolts that I use for pulling engines or pumps. It's kind of like my automotive drawer. Got some spare lenses for my welder, weld helmet, and that Husky's quarter inch torque wrench. Well, that never gets used. My electrical drawer. I got my meter, relay buddy, I got a voltage strike simulator, some terminal cleaning kits, some back probes. I don't know if I said fuse savers already, and then power probe master kit. It's a 48 foot jumper that comes in handy all the time. Coming here to my power door, all my batteries, flashlight, chargers, I got a drill, and some cheap light, a little screw gun. Down here, torsion key compressors, coolant tester, it's a band clamp, got a little can gun, some telescoping gauges, a race separator, a mic, and some dial calipers. This is kind of just like a miscellaneous. I got a block tester, some center punches, a rivet gun, a big crescent, a chain compressor, a grinder, a bunch of wheels and stuff. Coming here to the side, I got my pry bars and big dead blows. No, that's a 30 inch. I don't know what the bigger one is, maybe like 54. One of those Formifonal jumper cables. I got my welding gloves, hood prop, weld helmet, a file, like Molly Lou, bear tool, power probe. Got that funnel for purging air. Some right stuff. And here I got things to hook up to Yanmar engines, ring compressors, O2 sockets, coolant pressure testers, thread chasers, pullers. Down here I got O-ring kit, another set of pullers, seal drivers, some more pullers, hole saws, compression tester, a bunch of other stuff. Coming over here, I got my grease gun. This thing's a lifesaver. Got this 3/4 snap-on set. I got it for graduating high school. So it's got all the way up to like 3 inch ratchet extensions, breaker bars. Got this to go up to 1 inch. It's an old set, but comes in handy. got O-ring kit, caps and plugs. My scanner. Just some random stuff. My fluid extractor, ported power, my step stool. And yeah, that's about it. I'm sure I forgot something, but